from your point of view, I mean, let's not talk first about the music, but ito nga, nais ibalik, may binabalik-balikan tayo, the importance of the past. What comes to mind as a human being, as a Filipino?
As a Filipino, syempre makikita natin na napaka-elegant ng pagsulat, no? Siguro, I think what we should really preserve is and really interest young people to keep on reading and keep on investing time into what we used to be as a Filipino. Yung ating sariling, yung pinanggagalingan natin. Kasi importante siya eh. So, that being said, when I was doing the music for Larawan, I had to make sure na ano siya, hindi siya flimsy yung material. Kailangan talagang bagayan yung material ng... So,
yung
gravitas ng material. Kaya, tapos at the same time, I had to research on the style of the music na babagay that can also represent that particular era.